Hi, hello, how are you? My name is Sara from Sara's Reading Nook, and today is going to be a fun video. So as you can see by the title, today is my first Vlogtober video of the month. So welcome to Vlogtober. In today's video, you're going to see a little bit of decorating. Obviously my intro, because that's what you saw before you watched this. And also, hopefully reading just a little bit of Mexican Gothic, which I hope to read a little bit tonight. Okay, so now it is time for me to do a little bit of reading. I will not finish it today, most likely. However, I am going to start reading Mexican Gothic. Now, I have heard different opinions from different people about this book, none of which have really given me any details about the book, to be honest. I have heard different opinions. Some really love it, some really do not like it, and some are just a little bit confused. I would give you a synopsis here, but I really don't want to know anything about the book. I just want to sort of go into it. At least from the cover, I know that there is some Mexican Gothic vibes. And I believe that there is a haunting or something akin to that in this book. But anyways, we're gonna jump into it, see how we do, and I'll check in a little bit of time. Cheers! Okay, so I'm going to end the vlog here. I've just read chapter one of Mexican Gothic, and not knowing what, you know, the book is about, I really like the first chapter. I'm hooked, and I'm looking forward to seeing what's going to happen. The main character, she is off to go see her cousin, who is behaving strangely, who is talking about ghosts and being poisoned by her new husband. So looking forward to this. Okay, I'm going to end it here, and I'm going to vlog my reading of it, you know, throughout the week, and also going to vlog my next book. I may just keep the amount of books for October as 5 for now. I was going to draw more, but it looks like this month is going to be actually pretty busy. So I'm just gonna leave it for there. And if I do have more books to add to my TBR, I will definitely let you guys know. So that's it for week one. Thank you for joining me. On Wednesday, look for a non-vlog, but a autumn fall themed video. And week two will be next Sunday. Oh, and a Portuguese word of the day. Gotta think quickly. And the word that's coming to mind is queijo. Queijo. Queijo means cheese. And my favorite vegan cheese is chow. So that's everything for today. Bye.